then I really can't tell you how happy I am to be here, especially Asha and Chris and this wonderful art guard. This is such an outstanding jewelry store that, you know, they have had for the last how many, 60 years?
No, no, 30 years.
30 years, okay. Maybe you'll go on 50 years, 700 years,
well,
why not? And such outstanding pieces of, so creative, the jewelry, especially, you know, taking from these antique jewelry and then make them look so realistic. And it's art, because I'm into traditional jewelry. And I like watching them and I like wearing them.
She came to my first exhibition almost 28 years back. She might not remember, but long time in Delhi we had a show in Maurya and she was there and she had bought a very small piece. I still remember that piece and I think she was wearing it. Then we met up again and here we are today.
And I even had the pleasure of dancing for Aarti.
Yes, that was a big event.
That went off very well. And so I think we have clicked. The moment we have met, we have clicked.
Yes.
And what could be better?
She's a great artist. I don't think we will ever have an artist like her in our country. Immemorable. So beautiful and so beautiful in soul as well as persona. She's fantastic.
That's because your soul loves you. So sweet.